lived in a very quiet village with my grandfather and my two brothers. Until one day,
Bumble, Rinker. Yeah.